trying to combo, and with disjointed attacks that that Cloud has, it's easy to make. Oh, and we're now in the match, and Martin's flying with combos left and right. Oh, up air there. Very good spacing. Rip Snake. What do you think, folks? Do we really want, who wants to see like a snake come in? I would, so. Okay, we got jazzed by Cloud. All right. Okay. Oh, nice cross slash. Pretty hard to land, but that's a good landing, though. Oh. And, ooh. The fireball always ruins things, I would say. Oh, and Cloud misses, and Mario now follows up with a with back throw. Oh, jabbing. Ooh. Okay, he grabbed the ledge, that's good. Because Clouds do not want to get out stage. Learn that the hard way. Oh, crap. Oh, and the mind games to freaking up smash. Ooh. Oh, you gotta love that. Oh, and we get side smashed by Cloud, and he takes a stock. And it's really powerful, too. Oh, cross that ain't happening. Hey, but Samus is Bay, of course, yes. Look at the comments saying it's Samus is Bay, yes. When she's Zero Suit, I'm not really liking the suit as much. It just, eh. Maybe it looks this. Oh, we get a forward air. But. By New Grill. And now, ooh, down air. Oh, missed it. Oh, okay. Okay, so. Oh, now. Okay, trying to air guard. Oh, that's it. That's a stop. You never want to mess up your recoveries like that. You have to at least save it, but in this case, Cloud didn't save anything. And that's basically how Mario's gonna take the stock and it's going to be game. Hey guys, excuse me, is it muted?
No, it's not muted.
Oh, it's not muted? Okay.
No, I mean, he was responding to you.
Oh. I was just making sure, because like that the light was on, so.
Yo, what's up, Dread? Welcome back to the chat, homie. That was Mitch, by the way. Or that was Jimmy, by the way.
Alright. Okay, let's see what the match do. It's anyone's game right now, and Mario's fault now taking the lead with that. Oh, and now Clown's stepping in up this time. Oh! Oh! Down throw to up B. Really good combo. Actually, kind of a godly combo kind of ways. That and also with forward air, which Mario was trying to do, but he couldn't there. Oh, okay. Ooh, Cloud's not is getting pushed by the stage. He better get in the neutral game immediately. Ooh. Ouch. Oh, that's a good read. That's a great read there. Oh. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, that was a close. Right? Oh, that's a stock taken away from Cloud.
You get your content, which go.
All right, then. All right, then, Jerry Carroll has joined in the commentation.
Okay. All right, guys. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Yo.
I never thought I would see it. I mean, I see it more.
With the broken shield. Yo, get up attacks do so much shield damage. It's kind of ridiculous.
Right?
But yeah, all right. So game one was actually a lot closer than I would have expected it to be. No, that was the textbook Mario combo there.
I see.
I mean, you get one up tilt or one up air, you can expect some more percent from a Mario.
Yep. Well, if he gets near you, he's gonna rack up a lot of damage.
Well, that's the beauty of having a sword character is you don't have to let that happen. Keep someone at this distance.
Yeah. And with Cloud with his just largest joint range, it shouldn't be difficult, but right now it's not looking good for Cloud at this point.
I honestly, we're at a point where both of these characters can die. It's a very easy, very small.
Oh, and that's
he was trying to be nutty.
Why?
Why? Why do you have to use nails?
Well, you see it.